Share the tweet, guys. Everyone, share the tweet. Let's go. I'm starting in 3, 2, 1. Go. Oh my god, this game. You can carry items? What the hell? So wait, is there warps in this game? I need to get off SRL. I'm just asking to be banned right now. Okay. No warps. That's good. Oh, I did do that. Dang it. Someone subscribed. Ursi! Yo! Ursi, thank you for the 22 months in a row, dude. Wait, we can pick. I don't know where to go. Okay, that's the castle. It probably doesn't matter. Let's go left first. Tree zone. Is that a checkpoint? I think so. This game's awesome so far. The Game Boy days, man. Nothing happened. Thank you. good. We didn't die yet. Stop jinxing it. Wow, this is like a Mario Maker level. Nice. That's what we want. Don't want a game over. Heracross. What? Wow, did I just really find that? That's crazy. Whoa! Oops. No, I like that one. I just left, dude. Okay. Dude, nice. Oh. Oh god, boss fights. How do I do that? Probably just jump on his head. This is Mario. Okay. Dude, number one already, dang. I'm like a natural talent in this one. Yeah. The cheese. What is this level? Good level.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Yo.
Here comes the money. Money, money, money.
Dude. Anonymous with the I'm out of here. Anonymous with the 21 euro and 92 cent donation. No message. Thank you so much. Really. Thank you. It's crazy. Oh, I remember this. Dude. We're in space, man. What? I hit an invisible block again. Oh no. Ah, I missed. I'll go back. Huh. No. Dang it. We didn't die yet, though. I'm getting all these one-ups. Space zone. An auto-scroll. Is that an evil star? Whoa, let's not try. Oh, I kind of didn't see that one. No, first death, boys. The good old Game Boy music, man. I love it. I wonder if I ever beat this game as a kid. It's
It's a long level.
Oh no, I just got hit twice, dude. Dude. This part is hard. I got hit here earlier as well. How do I beat him though? What? Yeah, is it total game over? If I game over, is it like zero? Or can I continue my progress? How did that not count? Dude. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I tried. Let's not do that. Ah, dang. Dude. Okay, he seems to attack more often after the first hit. Wow. Oh my god. That's so rough. Why do I keep playing 2D platformers, guys? We know how this is going to end. You can just duck below them, guys. What the hell? Okay. What? Alright, the hitbox was definitely screwed up there. That was just like every other hit, man. Alright, guess we're doing save states, otherwise I will never finish. Actually, someone said you can get lives in the overworld, so we'll try to do that. What's up, Sludgy Game? Little cave next to the entrance. Okay. I'm on my way, dude. There's no one-ups here in 30. Dang, what a waste. Got one one-up. Dang, we have to do everything here again? This level was easy with my power up, but I don't have it anymore. Not this one, the other one. There we go. Ooh. Rip. Thank you. What? Where am I? Oh, different exit. No, 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 we're going back to that boss fight. Do I even need to be in space? Do we actually need to beat that boss then? Oh my god, dude. Oh, instant death, dang. What the hell? Oh my god. Dude, how troll is this? Oh. No, I keep missing, man. Dude, this game is gonna take forever. We got one coin so quickly though. Well, I estimated around 3 hours for this, so we're good. We're in microzone. Oh, nice. We take those. Macrozone, not micro. You can pick up items in this game. That's crazy! I found a hidden block again. So what? Why? Okay. God damn it. No. Was that 50 coins? Dang. Oh no. Dude. You know, when I play games I don't usually play, it usually takes hours. So I need to make sure I'm actually being this game tonight and not next Sunday. Dude, I keep missing. Go! Number two. Nope. Yes, let's go. We haven't loaded yet, so it's not cheating until I reload. That's good too. I'm done here. Oh god. Why is that even possible? We're going in. Nah, I'm done here. Let's do this. Oh, we're back at the checkpoint. Dang. That's so generous. This game is so nice. I love it. Let's go! Let's go! I can do this. I can do this without doing the reload. Let's go. Who needs save states, right? Pumpkin zone. Okay. Aww. Unfortunate. Nice. That flame, okay. Please don't tell me I need that. That exit. I feel like I do. I want to get the bonus. Yes, sir. I take that. Hey, Katri. What is this, man? Who made this level? No! Oh wait, we had that already. This game is great. I hope you like this. You enjoy watching this game because I'm having a blast playing right now. Oh, a Goomba ghost, what the hell? You can get really high jumps like this. What the hell? Dude, let's go. Was that a tentacle? The brooms. No, I'm forced to go down. I'm bad, okay. There you go. What? No! Oh my god. I remember this scene. Dude, I've definitely played this game. Oh man. I'm just gonna jump in here to get the power up. And in here to get the money. Let's go. There it is. Coin number 4. Bling. Oh, did you really IRM? That's funny. But what is Blockbuster? Doesn't exist anymore, does it? I think it doesn't. We had something similar, where you could rent movies and games as well. I never rented a game though, only movies. Well, my dad was the one renting. Dude, this game's great! Why doesn't everyone play this game? Yeah, it's called World of Video in Germany.
Bobbert. Bobbert's over here.
Ah, forgot. You can't just hold A. You need to press it and then press it again. Dang it. I tried. How's the ball not popping? This game is so unrealistic. Nice. We're on the tongue. Remember this level. Bad memories. Ooh, did you see that? Oh my god, I'm too good, guys. I'm out. Getting better at this thing as well. That was insanely fast. Dude, nice. Everyone's shocked. Chris speedrun a level. That was my attempt of getting the... Ooh! The checkpoint. Ah, the pigs, of course. Dude, that's rough. I have to hit these 9 times? That's rough. R-U-F-F. Rough. Thank you. Okay. The physics are so nice in this game. Like, the platforming and everything. It's so much better than SMB1. SMB1 is so bad. It's like they learned. Man. No backseat gaming, man. I can do this. One more coin on, and then it's like done. Dude, let's go. Turtle Zone. Oh, you can't jump on fish, okay. This time I didn't aim for it. Whatever. I'll take it. See, without a safe states case. It was just really close once. Nice. I remember that big dolphin, guys. Waits for chat reactions. Yo. What a death. Thank you. Dude, this game is so evil. It's funny though. This game is not too hard either. I'm so glad I played this game today. Apparently the any percent run of this game is around 3 minutes long. Like, there's something super glitchy you can do, probably. Dude, what is this pipe maze? Oh, okay, just walk. Too much speed. Dude, I remember this, the inside of the whale as well. I mean, the big dolphin. Kinda gross, isn't it? If you think about it. I didn't get a death sound. Oh, there it is. Dude, this level is like blocking me. Ah! Okay, I'll go slow, fine. This level is not letting me go faster. I don't think there are teeth inside of the, like, stomach area. I'm no scientist, but... That would be a weird-looking mouth if that was a mouth. We go. I know, dude. I know. You want me to kill your children, huh? I'll do it. Oh god, we're back here. Kraken? It was an octopus, man. I got hit twice, though. That's coin number 6, boys. And that's, time, right there. I'm just kidding. Empty. Sure, let's spend the money. This, I hate this game. That's a big laser. Hours of my youth spent in this damn castle. Oh god, don't say that.
Okay.
Dude, that one's hard to dodge. Thank God there's a mushroom. Oh my God, that scared me. Dude, that's... No hidden block? Okay. Oh my God, dude. Seriously. There's no way I'm timing this. Oh, it's slippery. Damn. God damn. Oh, back at the beginning. I like the music, it's so intense. Rip. Dude, that's so hard to dodge. That big laser is so hard to dodge. Dude, come on. No. Dude, whatever. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum Dude. Is there a checkpoint? Wait, so if I die to Wario... No. No. Don't say it. Don't even answer. Dude, that's rough. How did I do that? Well, it's I fall in the, like, it's either I fall in the water or not anyway, or lava or whatever it is. Dude. Okay, I have an idea what I can do for this. Not this. Yeah, walking off might be an option. That's what I want to do. But I'm like scared that when I set up the walking off that I already fall off. I jumped too high. No. Okay, practice time here. Okay. Good. Oh my god, I jumped over. No. 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 What is this? Am I supposed to jump on this? What the hell, man? Yo! Wait. I read on the speedrun.com page. Timer stops on third hit on Wario. Oh, on Wario 3? There are 3? Oh my god, dude. Whatever. Thank you. No. Dude, don't do this to me. Oh, dude! This was so intense, man! Dude. GG. GG, man. Dude. Oh my god, this game. That was amazing. Great game. First try Wario. The end. Dead game, dude. I love it. Or is it? Yeah, it is. So that was a 9-hour stream, a 7.5-hour speedrun Sunday. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you everyone who subscribed, donated, followed. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And we're gonna raid someone now, shall we? If you haven't yet, check out my YouTube channel. I upload YouTube videos every day. Check out my Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat. It's open for everyone. Everything is below the stream. All the links you need to know. And we are going to raid. Hmm.